Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. We're back at Botany Earring. If you watched the last video, I completely failed, so we're here to see if we can place on the podium in the Skip Barber Racing School Open Wheelers and see if I can get Skip's seal of approval. So let's get into it. Down a little bit, a lot. Okay, so again, 16 cars on the grid. This time I've got the dive. Oh. I've upped the car, the AI skill a little bit more, and kept the aggression the same as it was in the GT3s in one of my previous videos. So let's see how we go. Sorry, mate. Oh, they're all over the place behind me now. Oops. Okay, let's see if we can practice a bit of a cleaner race from this point onwards. Let's make it on, mate. Yeah, I've made it stick. Yep. Okay, here we go. I think he's still there, actually. Yep. I think this is an absolute perfect combination.
The lap was 129.15.
These open wheelers is just, they're made for each other. Especially this short track. Okay, got an upshift this time. It's a little bit better. Okay. Can I get this guy down the inside? Is it worth the risk? Probably not. We can get a better exit. Here we go. Well, rubbing is racing, so... Okay, let's see if I can get this guy... Second last corner. Still. Still think he's on the inside of it. Should give some room. Oh! Okay. Give him some room.
That was a 121.31.
Yeah, it's alright, mate. You're alright, mate. Okay, I did say I was going to try and podium, so let's get this spot back. Okay, I made up some ground there, let's get him. And slow in, get it down, get away. That's better. Okay, we've got a few more spots to make up, I think. I don't think it's going to be an easy task though, because as I said, I've upped the AI.
That was a 119.15.
So I need to concentrate, so... big round up there. Had some up there. Hopefully these two will keep tangling. Let me catch up. Yep, bit of rubbing there, bit of rubbing. Might actually make be able to make a dive on this guy here. Yep, just. Oh, he lost it.
The lap was 119.68.
Come on, let's make this a better lap, come on. Oof. Slide. A bit of ground up, let's not lose it.
That was a 119.19.
Oh, it took him. How good was that? Okay, so I think we're still a fair bit off though. Guys. Yes, come on, get it down. Well, they both got pretty good exits then. I think I made up any ground there. Nice and slow. That's better. I don't know if I'll be able to go for a dive here or not. This went poorly last time, I might give him some room. Yep, he's hit me.
The lap was a 119.63.
There, aren't they? Well, they messed up that last corner then. Let's see if we can make it around this guy. Messed that up. Come on, concentrate. Okay, put some ground on him. Break a little bit later here. I think I've got a better exit then. It might be coming up the last lap, I think. Okay, let's make it count. Now, these are awesome to drive here. I wish that I had driven these earlier. I really love this track. Oh, you saw it.
The lap was a 119.10.
Okay, let's do this. Wow, He's got some speed on me. Boats him up there. Let's do this. Is it worth doing it here? Keep it. Yes. Awesome. Let's keep it clean. Couple of corners to go. So we guard that line. Ooh, across the line. Oof. Oh, wow. Well, I hope you enjoyed that, guys. Let's see where we came. I'm thinking third. I'm hoping third.
Log building finished.
Oh, how good's that? All right, guys. Well, I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and hit the bell. And I'll be sure to upload more content soon. Thanks, everyone. See ya.